Hey guys, what's up? Back again with another Crash Bandicoot episode. This is episode 2. If you like the series so far, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Very appreciated. Tell me if you want to see more of this. I'm having a blast. This is a blast from the past. If I do believe so, I think we left off on the third mission. The Great Gate. Yes. We're gonna hop right into it. Also, if you haven't checked out my other videos, I do a lot of Rocket League stuff. That's pretty much my main focus. Go check that stuff out if you are into that game. Oh, go to start off. Hold X a little higher. Alright. There we go. I didn't think I was gonna get that. Oh no, I remember this part. Gotta make. Ooh, that was close. Ooh, easy. Easy checkpoint. Oh. Get out of here, turtle. Ooh. Guess I'm gonna have to bounce. There we go. Quick spin. Oh, that was a bad part. Bad choice on. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what? What? Awesome. All right, we're cruising right through this right now. Slippery when green. Fuck you, monkey. Oh, another guy. Oh. Oh my god. Oh, that was a close one. Oh, I couldn't have made that easily. Ooh, another bonus round. Tricky. Well, maybe not that tricky. Two extra lives at the no, and I spun one out of here. That's awesome. 13 lives, not too shabby. We're stockpiling. Oh, and that's the end of the level. Oh, I thought I just missed that. Holy crap. How many bucks did you get? 8. It's not that bad. So this video, I actually might do three levels. Because that first one was super fast. Onto the bull. Oh no, I think this is the one that you have to run backwards. If I remember right. I do remember playing this game when I was younger. This game came out, I don't even know when, probably before I was born. And no, I wouldn't say that. Because I was 96. I would say right around there. Maybe. Oh, here we go. I would say maybe a little bit before. Or, not before, man. After. Alright, first part, easy. Ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Scaring me. Oh. Oh. You know when there's a checkpoint. Oh, nice. 17 lives. When there's a checkpoint, it's cool. Gotta be a hard one. All this time playing Rocket League, got my reaction time going. Cool. Holy crap. Oh, I thought that was gonna bust through. Oh, diamonds. 6% complete? I wonder if that's game process. Oh, 9%. I would have to say it is game process. That 9% is game process. Upstream. Let's go. I think we can get this last one in. So, yeah. The only thing that I really don't like about this game, I mean, so far, is the loading screens. They just take forever. Other than that, I'm very happy to play this game. I used to play this game all the time. That and up. Alright, let's try that again. That and oh, you gotta be kidding me. Good thing we have all these lives. Alright, so this crash game before I die again. And Crash Team Racing. Those were the games. I wish they or maybe they're in the process of doing it right now. I hope they remake Crash Team Racing. I would say depending on how much feedback they get from this nice checkpoint. Ooh, that was close. Ooh. Ooh, quick one. Alright, got two. I don't know what the actual tokens. I don't know who she is. I thought it was always his girlfriend, Crash's girlfriend, or even a wife. Ooh. Ooh, purple ones suck. Just perfectly. And there we go. Another bonus round. 22 crates. Perfect. Look at that. Two lives, all the boxes, and some apples. Not too shabby, not too shabby. Alright. I like this level. It does seem challenging. Like I say, it does seem challenging. But not too challenging. Time that perfectly, and that's it. Three levels. I wouldn't say perfect, but I did pretty well. All right, guys, I think that's gonna wrap up this episode. Next time when we come back, we're gonna face Papu. Looks like a boss battle. First boss of the game. It's gonna go well, I'm pretty sure. If you guys are enjoying this, please let me know in the comments, like, subscribe, all that good jazz. I will see you guys next time. Peace.